Nicht auf elegant, du bist hier nicht relevant, wollt auch nur noch ein paar Gramm. Freeze, wir sind süchtig nach dem Peace, tragen 501er Jeans, Bullet für die Energie.
The new Season 6, the heat update for Call of Duty Mobile, has been out for over a week now, and since then two new lucky draws called the Gravewalker Draw and Rottweiler Draw, a brand new Undead Siege Zombie mode, a credit store update, new maps and new weapons have been released. By the way, the rewards in the return event to have been updated after the update, and with that, welcome to a new Call of Duty Mobile video on my channel Papa Joe. I hope you are in a good mood like me, because in this video I want to show you how you can get for free the epic character Death Angel Alice, Vicious in Call of Duty Mobile. Also, at the end of my video I'll announce the winner of the expired Google Play giveaway, so stay tuned until the end, and if you want I can support my channel with a free subscription. Otherwise, you can support me on my official Twitter account, my Telegram channel or my Telegram group. Since the update 11 days ago, as mentioned at the beginning of my video, the rewards in the return event have been updated. To get the epic Death Angel Alice skin for free, you must not log into Call of Duty Mobile for 2 weeks. After not logging into Call of Duty Mobile for 2 long weeks, you can look forward to the return event just mentioned, which will automatically appear for every player who did not log in for the said period. The return event is divided into 4 tabs that are full of rewards. The first tab with rewards are additional login rewards, all of which you will receive after 8 logged in days. The interesting thing for you and why you clicked on my video in the first place is the second tab, return training in the event. Now when you press on this tab, the returning soldier reward event will appear, where you have to choose between 3 possible epic rewards. Currently you have to choose between the epic KN44 and Golden Talon, the Death Angel Alice character in Vicious uniform mentioned in the video, and the epic PDW-57 in airspace. Write me in the comments which reward you would choose. Now that you have chosen the reward, you have to complete certain tasks in 2 weeks to permanently unlock the Death Angel Alice character in my case, or the reward you chose, otherwise your reward would expire after a certain time. This is a good segue to my expired Google Play giveaways and the winner of the giveaway. Actually, this video was supposed to be out on Monday, but unfortunately I suddenly got sick, which is why I took a short break. Before I announce the winner, I would like to thank everyone and their participation. And although I would love to give everyone a Google Play card, unfortunately I don't have the financial means. The winner of €10 worth of credit and lucky owner of a €10 Google Play card is Major Timbits. Congratulations to the winner, and thank you to every single subscriber or viewer who writes a comment under each of my videos, asks questions or gives me positive feedback. You are the best community you can imagine. I hope I could entertain and inform you well. Please stay healthy and see you at the next video. I am out. Bye.
Von den Bullen, doch sie haben keine Conny, Bro. Tun nicht so auf Promino, nein, du holst ein Kombio. Wach auf am Morgen, grauen, erstmal einen Besen, warum verschlafen in die Wolken schauen und habe teufelsrote Augen. Damals zu viel Hass im Bau, schreib es auf, baller meine Texte raus. Damals lachten sie mich.